don't allow fear. Fear is faith in the devil. Did you hear what I just said? Fear is faith in the devil. Because now when you allow fear, you now think that that thing can happen to you. God said, that word said, no weapon formed against you shall ever prosper.